Right now, okay, I'm not focused much on the revenue model, okay, that's how I started with VT SMS also, okay. VT SMS is more like during that time, okay, I'm lot, I don't know in fact, you know, like revenue actually. Okay, my passion made me to start up, okay, and we struggled a lot actually, okay. And we don't have any revenues, but users like, you know, were adopting heavily at that time. I think like now for almost 2.5 years, I don't have any revenue model, but have survived actually. And now, people are not loving ads actually, okay, on the mobile app, okay. Although like I want to make money out of the app, okay, but people are not loving, okay. So I have to, probably I have to figure out a revenue model in the next 1 year. And for now, I think like maybe up to next 1 year, I think I'm not so keen on monetizing the app. Maybe I'll discover some revenue model later on. Very true, okay, I'm going to curate actually, okay, that's what, okay. So we could see almost like a few thousands of news coming in, right, okay, from various media houses, right, okay, users. Right now, actually, like, you know, we are doing the curation. Going forward, okay, our app, okay, will do that job actually for the user. Right now we are relied on manual curation, and I'm happy doing manual curation rather than automated curation. Actually, the Way2 SMS related, Way2 SMS and Way2, the current Way2 related team, between tech and the journalists, etc. Very true. I aggregate, okay, if someone wanted to read the full story, okay, what I'll do is I'll land the user on, okay, their own application actually. It may be like, you know, Enadu's, or like it may be like, you know, Business Standard, or it may be any other source. Very true, okay, we are almost similar to InShorts, okay, but very true, we are actually one among them, okay, but we are, how, like if you ask me like how different we are, okay, we are differentiating in terms of our experience actually, okay. If you could look at, okay, our experience, product experience is different, okay, from compared to your NewsHunt and compared to News InShorts actually, okay. Within few days of launch, okay, so we are already, I think like one among, you know, like top 3 apps in the news category. Not yet, okay, and I'm not keen even raising right now, okay, for Way2, okay, because the parent company behind Way2 is a decent company actually, okay. We are, I think like, you know, the largest bootstrapped company in the country, okay, is not, it's unknown story, okay, not spoken about, okay, kind of a story. But I think like, you know, our internal accruals will help me, okay, for the next level of growth. So that's what I'm saying, okay, from past 3 years, okay, we are more focused on the substance. I'll tell you, like, Way2 SMS is becoming Way2, number one. Okay, it's very clearly, okay, there's no, you know, SMS or something, etc. Okay, so right now, okay, the strategy is app strategy, okay, and Way2 SMS is rebranding to Way2, and Way2 contains, okay, free messages, free SMSing, and short news. So we'll continue free SMS, okay, so that's what we are known for, actually, from long time. As a company, yeah, we are a cash flow positive company. That's what made me to say that, you know, like I don't need to raise funds, okay, I can fund, okay, next level of growth. And I am happy to run, okay, Way2 as a bootstrap company for next 18 months at least. And I'll rethink maybe after that.